A former government officer with the Women, Family and Community Development Ministry claimed trial at a sessions court in Kuala Lumpur for receiving bribes from six government projects amounting to almost 60,000 3 years ago. Accused Hazmi Samsudin, 39, had allegedly committed the offences between June and October 2011 at the Bukit Perdana Government Complex in Jalan Dato' On. Hazmi had on six counts received 10% from the total amount of hall renovation projects from one Zainal Arifin Lahuri as incentive to give orders to National Welfare Foundation to approve the said projects in Perak to six different companies. Judge Ahmad Zamzani Muhammad Zain fixed bail at RM60,000 with one surety for all charges and set mention for July 22nd. This is Azlan Obakar reporting for NSD Online.